Honorable Deputy Speaker, sir, I sincerely give thanks for giving me the opportunity. And today we are discussing about the Ancient Monuments and Archaeological Sites and Remains Amendment Bill 2017. This bill was required to be brought. Sir, law doesn't remain in an island, and law is needed for the purpose of the public interest, so that greater public interest is subserved. This bill has been brought really to meet the public interest way. I tell you, sir, in Calcutta, East-West Metro Rail project was stopped because of the prohibition made in the Act, amended Act in 2010. There was a litigation in Calcutta High Court. Possibly the Honorable Minister knows about the entire fact. And the one of the Honorable Judge of the Calcutta High Court had taken great pain in the matter. At the time of hearing of that petition, the representative of the state government, Urban Development Ministry, representative of the Archaeological Department were personally heard by that Honorable Judge. And ultimately it was found that because of such prohibition, the entire project, which had already been commenced long back, is really stopped for the prohibition area. And if I am right, then in the judgment and the order of the Honorable Judge of the Calcutta High Court recommended that this law should be amended for greater public purposes. And today the bill which has been brought, after passing of this bill, East-West Metro Rail project of the Calcutta, which is another dream of our Honorable Chief Minister, that is going to be fulfilled. Sir, earlier it was rail and the urban development. But now it is under the urban development, the project is going on. Now therefore, the amendment which has been sought to be brought here, that the public works under clause 2JA means construction works related to infrastructure financed and carried out by any department or officers of the central government for public purposes, which is necessary for the safety or security of the public at large, and emergent necessity is based on specific instance of danger to the safety or security of the public at large. There is no reasonable possibility of any other viable alternative. Viable alternative, that's the most catching word of this definition, to such construction beyond the limits of the prohibited area. This is actually essentially felt at the time of the hearing of that petition, and real practical problem was that there was no possibility of any other viable alternative. That is the catching word of this entire definition. Therefore, when there is no alternative, viable alternative, thing is there, place is there, then relaxation has been made by the Act itself to carry out the works for fulfill the greater public interest. There is nothing. Law is meant for fulfill the public interest itself. That is the prime consideration. If that's the prime consideration, the law has been brought. In fact, sir, Deputy Chairman, sir, through you I just tell, on a number of occasions, although I didn't appear in that matter, the Honorable Judge wanted to know from me that when the law is going to be brought in the Parliament, so that Calcutta East and West project is completed. Our Honorable Urban Development Minister also had given time, because of the instruction of the Honorable Chief Minister, both in Khidirpur areas and in the other areas, once it was stopped for different reasons, personal initiative had been taken by the Honorable Urban Development Minister of the State of West Bengal. Our Honorable Chief Minister had also gone, inspected the areas are concerned. Therefore, sir, I find that the law which was amended earlier in 2010-1950, no one is disputing the proposition to this extent, and no one can dispute the proposition to the extent that ancient monuments and archaeology sites have to be saved. No one can dispute that. But for the greater public interest, this was needed, it has been brought, and I hope that after the bill is passed, the East-West project, Metro East-West Metro project of Calcutta would be completed by the concerned ministry of the central government as quickly as possible. The Calcutta can claim its pride in our entire country that the first metro railway project was at Calcutta, and it was a great successful. And thereafter, on different cities, metro rail project is coming. Now again, it has been felt that a project, metro rail project like East and West, Calcutta East and West Railway project is required. It had commenced, but by reason of the prohibition, it had been stopped. Now it will be done. It will be completed. Therefore, this is the area. Zone earlier, the prohibition was, sir, I just point out, in the 2010 amendment, although certain relaxation was given, but it was just quote from that, it prohibits carrying out any public work or project essential to the public or other construction in prohibited area. That is being substituted by the new definition clause 2JA. I had a request, I am having a request to the Honorable Minister, kindly take care in future that this power which is now it is being given, that should not be abused by anyone. Not, it should be taken care of that. I have pointed out it to you, to my reading, what is the catching words of this. Now, public interest, let's assume a case that you need to construct accommodations, buildings for the central government offices. That may be a public interest, but do not stress these clauses up to that. Therefore, whenever power would be exercised in future, the central government should be First is the authority, competent authority. And second step is the central government should be, should apply their mind to the fullest extent that the provision, this power is not going to be abused. It is only can be, only should be done in cases of the emergent greatest public interest and when alternative area is not available. With this said, I am concluding and expressing everyone that should remain well. Happy New Year to everyone of this house. Everyone should, because today first speech of this year, and should remain well, including the MOS whom immediately has come, Mr. Kiran Raju. He should also remain well. Thank you.